Hey, what's up, everybody? So it's one of those days that I need to take care of stuff for me. It's actually been two of those days that I need to take care of stuff for me. Coming up on recertification and all that stuff, and some other things that I need to take care of. So I'm spending less time on YouTube and more time on my social network and on my blog. So if you want to keep up, there's links in the description area. I wanted to show my friend Leah this new building, but I guess you guys can see it too. Anyway, up ahead is the new JW Marriott Ritz-Carlton Hotels and the Ritz-Carlton Residence. That's the Ritz-Carlton right there. Is that cool or what? That's the tower. And then directly in front of it is Staples Center. And then over here is the Los Angeles Convention Center. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, so I got a long bike ride back home. I had to come over to USC to take care of some things today. And that's it. So like I said, if you guys want to keep up with me, read my blog or check out my social network. Social network is membership only and it's invite only. So if I don't know you or I haven't invited you, chances are I will not accept your membership. But you can still read the blogs of people that are there and check out the groups and stuff like that. And then my blog you can also read as well. Both links are in the description of this video. Bye guys, have a great weekend. Hey guys, what's up? So I thought I'd give you guys a better view. This is Staples Center right here. There's actually another side that's that way over there. That over there is LA Live and the Nokia Theater and Club Nokia. Pretty cool, huh? And then that is the Marriott, JW Marriott. And then it actually runs into the Ritz-Carlton, which is that building right there. So it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. And that right there is the Grammy Museum, ESPN, a couple other things are in there. It's a pretty cool area. Anyway, I'm coming into the heart of the downtown LA district. And up ahead, you see all the like Holiday Inn, the Figueroa Hotel is up there. I think this building, the big tall building beyond the Holiday Inn is lofts. And then all over here are lofts that are being built or have been built, and tons more. So that's it. I'm gonna get home. I still got a lot of stuff to do. Once again, check the links in the description area. Bye.